Actor Shekhar Suman is known for Bollywood films such as Utsav, Sansar, Three Dev, Chor Machaye Shor. Shekhar Suman says that the Sushant Singh Rajput case is going all over the place. Too many irregularities, rumors, discrepancies and statements have turned it into a convoluted mess. But what has to be added to all these is the late actor's girlfriend, actor Riya Chakrabarty, talking to media after staying mum for over 2 months. Calling it a PR stunt, Suman says what she did is called cleaning up the image in front of a huge audience so that they empathize and sympathize with her and say, oh, so she has been demonized. This is some witch hunt going on. Poor thing. Hear her out, etc. Everybody needs a chance to share their side of the story. So does she. But what took her 60 to 70 days to come out? The actor took to social media to voice his discontent. I must confess, for a moment I was deceived by her performance and fell for her well-rehearsed emotionality. I got swayed by her tears and display of immaculate, manicured histrionics, he tweeted. Suman clarified that he isn't passing judgment. You can't call a criminal unless convicted. Investigation is on and we'll all get to know the truth. My point is, if Riya hasn't done anything, then what took her so long to come out? I can understand she must have been sad and upset, but there was so much being said against her. She should have clarified all that before. When I was watching her interview, I felt all her answers well rehearsed, except when she said she never did drugs, he adds. While everyone is looking forward to some much-needed closure, the 57-year-old feels it's going to take some time and doesn't sound hopeful. Sad if this case doesn't get a closure or if it gets wrapped up in a way that we don't think it should be. There are too many subplots and revelations that are complicating the matter. Secondly, after 2 months, the CBI started investigating the case when a lot of evidence was probably lost, he says. Suman continues, it's a mess right now. The case has been sensationalized and people are running business out of it. The agenda-driven conversations need to stop. Let's just focus on understanding what took Sushant's life.